on the water with a good friend, David Winters, McDonald. Not sure what his last name is. Got Bernard on the camera back there. Had a beautiful day on the water. What do you say, David?
I mean, you couldn't pay for a day like this. It was too perfect. We saw more things today than most people are going to see ever.
Well, wait a minute. We can pay for a day like today. I'd take a payment for it.
I didn't pay for a day like today.
Hey, it's priceless, baby. Well, what are a couple of things? We started off the day with a unique catch of the day.
Well, early in the morning today, you know, I hooked up with what felt like the lifetime redfish in my life.
Well, we're going to show a little clip of that. Going on.
It's like, oh shit, they're on a fish.
Are you in the backing? Oh, shit, get it on the reel.
Oh, come on there, buddy.
Oh, he broke off.
Oh, shit. Did he take my fly?
Thought you lost him, but he
did. I did, but he came right at us, I guess. You can put him over on his belly. Yeah, better shot at him.
Son of a bitch. Let me try to get him on the
side. Hey, David. Did you take your thigh?
Look at that. The old damn tippet.
You ever caught one of those before?
That was the first for me. And we leaded him, so, you know, technically.
Oh, yeah, that was a catch.
He's just too big for the boat. He's bigger than the scooter.
I said, that's the way you catch stingray on a pinche mosca. Hey, but that this little thing pulled up at the end, huh? We got back in a little corner of the bay that we've never been to before. Neither of the three of us, I think. Well, now, we've seen some places on the satellite, and we decided, hey, what the hell? Let's just try to go get stuck.
Your body is a wonderland.
when we came out of there, what did we see, Dave?
Well, you know, we were coming back at the end of the day, and we see this animal on the bank of the arroyo, and Bernard cries out that he's going to try to cross, and sure enough, a big old nail guy jumps in the water right in front of us and starts crossing right over to the other side of the arroyo. So we pull that boat up and get right up next to it. I think we got some great shots of that animal trying to go across. He eventually turned around and we got to see him go back to the other side of the arroyo and run away from us. But man, it's unbelievable. It's hard to describe. You have to see for yourself.
Well, if there's any bad points of today, it's going to be a hard day to beat here in South Texas, man. You can't wake up early on a Sunday morning, hook the boat up, come down to Tom A. Park, and especially when the hunters are out hunting. Hell, we got all we need is a camera. We had a gun. We could have had a nail guy. Can't beat that, man. What do you say?
You guys need to be here, man.
I'll tell you what. We'll be here next week. How about y'all come along? We'll see y'all then.